Actor Siddharth Malhotra has wrapped up Karan Johar's production Hasi to Fasi and is now looking forward to play the bad guy in Mohit Suri's The Villain. Hasi to Fasi stars Pariniti Chopra opposite Siddharth and has been directed by Vinil Matthew. It is slated for release February 7th next year.
Very serious, ab khatam ho gayi picture. So we have just finished the full film pichle hafte. Hasi to Fasi is over. Ab hasane se main logo ko rulaunga, thoda gussa karunga. Villain shuru ho rahi hai, getting into a new role. I'll have a different look. Which we'll get into next week. And yeah, so very excited to start with Mohit Suri. I think he's the best guy to bring out the bad in me.
Siddharth is also looking forward to a new look and a great character in The Villain.
ये look बदलने वाली है. हम लोग कुछ नया try करेंगे villain के लिए. Mohit Suri is known for styling his actors really well, and he's very much into the look and different clothes. So hopefully we'll have a good character to play in Villain.
The Villain is an Ekta Kapoor production and also stars Shraddha Kapoor and Ritesh Deshmukh. Anamika Saxena, IANS.